A Rascal to finish us with.
A Rascal this week, yeah. We've
won some Rascals.
I would call this one Rascal Respect. There's a nice sort of nuance to this one, so if we can roll the tape. So Mitch Duncan comes in here. Now, this is a blatant throw. This is just... But what I like about it most is that he throws it to the king of Rascals, Stevie J, as a... Respect for the
Rascals. You can get away with that.
That's right. Well done.